Thank you. Beautiful sunset behind you, too. Well, an air quality advisory for much of Oregon and Southwest Washington has been extended. This is all because of stagnant air conditions trapping wood smoke close to the ground. The Department of Environmental Quality now expects this advisory to last until at least Tuesday, November 12th. Yeah, about 6 days from now. So people with heart or lung problems, as well as young children, should stay indoors while those smoke levels are high.
I'm wondering.